this means you've got some dark discoloration right there at the pith and some more right there. And since this is the butt cut of the tree and not the second or third cut, that's pretty much going to guarantee we're going to have some metal in this log. Guys, I figured it was going to happen, but I thought I would avoid it on that cut. Rip the head. We will pull it out. There it comes.